Final riders have taken their place on the grid. Everything is ready. Just a few seconds to go and we'll get lights out at Motorland Aragon at the start of the race.
Thank you.
riders complete their lap of honour, let's take a look at the final classification of the Moto3 race. Parc Fermé starts to fill up with today's top performers, let's take a quick look at the confirmation of the Moto3 race results. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party.